So that about explains everything, doesn't it?
Yes. It appears that Ivan was simply trying to conceal the fact that he is a drug user.
An air surfer, huh? Plenty of suntan oil. Out there soaking up lots of ultraviolet rays.
And tanned quite brown by those rays as well.
But he doesn't have so much as a pimple. Not what I'd call your typical artificial skin user.
Ivan is apparently not a snatcher.
All right, buddy, get up.
Hey, I only do liquid sky, dude. Just once in a while. I swear, I don't touch anything else. Don't hurt me, man. Come on. Call me an ambulance, will ya?
I'm no cop. I'm a junker. I couldn't care less if you're a buyer, a pusher, or what. What I want to know is if you're a snatcher or human.
Gillian, Ivan's skin is healthy. There is no way he could be a snatcher and tan like that without developing melanoma. However, HQ has just transmitted us a scanning warrant. Therefore, under the provisions of Section 18 of the Civil Code, Snatchers and the Protection of Citizens' Rights, I will hereby commence a full bioscan of Ivan. Analysis complete. Ivan Rodriguez is a completely normal Homo sapien.
Keep telling you, dude, I ain't no snatcher or whatever. Now, would you please get me a doctor?
Why don't you just put some of your drugs on it?
Hey, I wasn't doing anything wrong, man.
The friendly boys from Narcotics will be here any time now. Save your breath for them.
Come on, dude, I ain't done nothing. I'm just into air surfing. I just wanted to win the competition, man. I needed some money for that, okay? Hey, it's just drugs, man!
Well, Ivan Rodriguez sure wasn't our man.
Too bad for him that he happened to look like the snatcher we're after. That leaves Freddy Nielsen.